Okay, so hi guys, we are back on another episode of The Missing Relic, Part 2. What was that? Anyways, I've got some kind of bad bruises and stuff from that monster, whatever it was. Anyways, as you may remember, both my partners have died last episode. So, just on my own and gonna try and kill the monster. Okay. Also, I got some nasty bruises, so please don't blame me if I go a tiny little bit slow. I think I'll just limp the most of the video. So, I don't really see anything. No? Sorry if it's a little too dark. No, nothing there. Weird. I think I just found a blue thing. You may not be able to see it very well, but it's right in the dead center of the camera. So, yeah, gonna go poke it. What was that? Oops. Weird. Oh no, it's the monster. It's friendly? Maybe instead of trying to, you know, get rid of it from existence, maybe we could try and tame it? Or as you may remember, it said, please help me, I'm just a kid. Get me out of here. And it just moved. Hi. And bang, it's head against the wall. Here is a little monster thing. Blue thing. What do you want? Do you want a little unicorn thing? Oh, I guess not a unicorn. Wait, what do you want, little? A little strange. What have you been up to? I have no idea what he's doing. It's going back to where we first found him. Remember? Oh no.
Yeah, probably. Oh no, pointing at me.
Go away?
Oh. Did you just
motion me to go away? Yeah. Oh, as you may know, the stuff is, it's, well, whatever it is, it's really slimy and gooey. And seems like it can sometimes shapeshift. Yeah. Out. Okay, apparently could control the whatever those lights are. Well, maybe it's just a relative of the monster. Maybe it's friendly. Maybe its weakness is the head, or the head-like shape. Well, maybe it's just a wrapping. Still something in there, and I'm sure of that. I'm so sorry if you were just staring at the floor of yours. Trying to unwrap this thing. One second. Okay, just gonna try and free it or something. Man, really must not want to be free. I'll get free if the last thing I do. Literally. Me and you, little.
It's holding back. It has its own body. It can control me.
If you get the head, you're probably gonna. Yeah, also you never want to encounter these things. Yuck. So slimy. Although none of the slime actually comes off, it just yeah.
Can control me.
being off in the gym for a day has helped.
It has a valve, but it's really hard to open.
I'll open it. Also, not very good monster breath here.
No, get away from the camera. Get out, you little.
Get in it. Stop touching it. Stop. Stop. Stop trying. Stop. You're gonna get stuck in it too.
I'll get you out before that happens.
No, you won't. You don't understand. Stop touching it.
I don't want it to resist. How could you even get in here?
Stop touching this. You need to stop touching it.
No,
it's gonna get you in. Stop.
I got its head.
I. You could help me get out. I can't. It is taking me. I can't.
Not even around. No!
I'm gonna try calling for back.